So how is the challenge overall?
I enjoyed it. I think Amazon actually has a lot of good things nowadays, whereas it used to not.
Yeah, I think there is a lot of potential with Amazon, but there's also a lot of potential to mess up and to spend way more money than you need to. Okay, let's do the grand reveal in 3, 2, 1. No spoilers. You have to go watch Betty's video. Thank you very much. I'll start. I'll tell you about my keyboard. It doesn't work.
Why? Why doesn't it work?
I don't know.